Okay. Hello everyone, my name is Saisoumya Mahanti and I am from Bhubaneswar, Odisha. I have completed my BTech there in Vidya College in EEE branch and with 75.6%. As you people know, EEE branch, so I don't know about the software related things and programming, and I am very much weak in aptitude also. So my sister suggested me to came Bangalore, then we will see what to do. Then she called me and she told me to join Qspiders, and I joined Qspiders and do all the classes. After doing all the classes, they conducted so many mocks, and you have to clear all the mocks for getting the interviews. And I have cleared the mocks like testing, minor testing, Selenium, Go, Java, and all. So they gave me so much of interviews. Then I have attended all the interviews and I got to know that how much difficult it is to get one company itself and and how much hard work you have to do. And then as I am very much weak, so I have to do so much of hard work, and the faculties are so good and they are so supportive. If it's not like you have to be scared of them, they are really friendly. If you are getting any doubts or anything, they are ready to help us. And the HRs are also so supportive. They got to know that updated view that how many interviews you have to attend, what interview, what kind of questions they will ask, and how you have to prepare yourself, and how much of hard work you have to do, and so many grooming class also they have conducted for one interview. If you are going for one interview, then they will conduct one grooming class for 5 days, 10 days. They will conduct it, and you must be sure that you have to attend all the classes and give the mocks. You give us 100%, then only you can do better. Qspiders is really best place I have ever gone to any institute, and it gives me placement also. That this is great for me, and it has been a great part and biggest part in my life. So lastly, I have got placed in all state as a automation engineer, and my joining date is 19th February. And thanks to Qspiders, thanks to all the faculties and HRs. Thank you to all. Thank you.